We have a hot weekend ahead of us, so let's first get into the hot news for the end of the week from the studios of WBLNTV.com. An excessive heat warning has been issued by the National Weather Service, which will remain in effect until 8 p.m. Sunday. So if you work or spend any time outside, when possible, reschedule any strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke, and drink plenty of water and check on relatives and neighbors. A puppy is now recovering at the Clark County Animal Shelter after being found locked in a cage on the side of the road in Winchester. After being notified of the situation by a concerned bystander, officials arrived at the scene to find the dog suffering from a severe skin condition and unable to stand. The animal was later taken in to receive treatment from a local veterinarian's hospital. An investigation is now open in hopes of locating the individual who left the dog on the side of Ruckerville Road. If you have any information that could identify the parties responsible, you're asked to contact the Clark County Animal Shelter at 859-737-0053. And WBONTV's Samantha Burford went down to the Berea Park to talk to the president of Berea Cycling Club, Ryan Mills. Mills gave us all the details about the upcoming Pedal with the Police event happening tonight, Friday the 19th from 5 to 9 p.m. at the Berea Skate Park. Mills invites everyone to the event and encourages all to come and enjoy this free family event in the beautiful Berea Park. They do ask that you come out to ride your bike alongside of some of Madison County's finest law enforcement officers. This is an all-ages event. And finally, a new report states that overdose deaths in Kentucky have dropped in 2018. This is reportedly the first statewide drop in drug overdose deaths since 2013. After years of rising death tolls, overdoses dropped by 15% last year, the largest drop in at least a decade, according to the Centers for Disease Control. FDA records show that 76 billion oxycodone and hydrocodone pills were shipped to U.S. pharmacies from 2006 to 2012. Additionally, opioid policy research from Brandeis University report this is the first time in 25 years that overdose deaths nationwide have dropped from year to year. For more stories such as these, always be sure to visit Richmond's very own WBONTV.com. And we want to give a very special goodbye to Pootree. Come here. She's shy. We're going to miss her. She's been with us for a year. So everyone say bye to her, because this is the girl behind the camera and in front of the camera sometimes that gives you guys the best in news. For WBONTV, I'm Marissa Hempel.